What's up, guys? It's Friday, October 9th. We have 6 weeks left in this semester, and I hate online learning. I'm waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no life, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. I fixed my bed.
It's been kind of a tough semester. I'm taking accounting, marketing, entrepreneurship class, economics and theater, which is kind of an easy class, but I got class at 11:40. It's my only in-person class, so I'm like excited for that, but I just can't stand online. We gotta wear a mask everywhere. Me and Kaylee are already on Miami's list. We have violated the rules apparently, so we gotta play it safe. Guys, we have to wear a mask currently outside and inside everywhere. This is my hall, by the way. 1 year later, it's a lot nicer. They have levels for the dorms, so now if your dorm is level purple, you can't even leave your room even if you're like not positive or COVID. A floor on Kaylee's dorm was purple, but not Kaylee's floor, and like I was there, and this RA like knew I was there somehow, and she kicked me out and almost wrote us up. Guys, the business school, definitely one of the nicest parts of Miami. It's huge. It's so nice inside too. Alright, so I have a 2.5 hour entrepreneurship class. It's long, but it's actually fun. I like it a lot. I'm gonna wait outside. I'm a little early. Class starts in 5 minutes. Currently the only one here. Committed. Nobody's here. There's like 25 people in my class. And everybody likes to stay at their place, so. Class starts in 1 minute. Hope my professor just doesn't show up. See what happens. I'm on the Zoom because like it's still virtual. And my professor didn't even show up. Fuck.
I'm not too Jared yet. As soon as he gets here, I'll sign.
Dude's in his office.
Okay.
Most food options in Oxford aren't.
Alright guys. Class ended. Went really well. Entrepreneurship class is pretty fun. It's a lot of like hands-on, like building business, like coming up with ideas. Guys, I'm about to meet up with Kale for lunch. I have one homework assignment to do today. But I might play some video games with my friend just because I need that little brain break. It's been a busy week. Every week is busy, actually, but. What's up, Kale? How are you?
Not much. I'm all masked up.
All masked up? Oh, I try to keep a 100-foot radius from her dorm. There's a snake RA in there that I cannot stand.
The snakiest.
She's so snaky. I don't mess with her. She's always on my case for something, so I don't mess with her. What's up?
Not much.
How are you?
My email.
Walking back to my dorm. It's like 2:30. Gonna play some video games. Probably do a little bit of homework, and then I'm going out tonight. Hang out with some friends, watch the Yankees, so. It's like 5:15. I gotta do some marketing homework.
Who knows what it'll end up at. You know, it's one of those things.
Just finished homework. I gotta head to dinner real quick with Kale. Then I'm gonna go hang out with my friends to watch the game. And also watch the NBA Finals tonight. The squirrels are different here. Weird squirrel though, I'm telling you, they're built different. Just finished dinner. All right, look at this. Not good. Bases loaded, full count, two outs. This guy's getting paid $35 million a year to pitch.
All right, guys, Yankees winning 1-0. It is like 8:30. I'm about to head uptown, meet my friend Jack, and yeah, all right. See you guys there.
Let's go, baby. Come on. Come on.
All right, let's go. What's up, guys? Some people running around campus. It's 12 o'clock. I'm devastated. Yankees lost 2-1. I can't breathe. I'm waiting for the exhale.